Where do you think we're going?
I don't know.
Don't look mad at me.
Sorry. I don't know where I'm going.
So tomorrow we're going up to Auckland to the Sam Smith concert.
We're taking Natalie as well. We're taking my little sister because she's just turned 16 and she legit thought that I got her nothing for her birthday, but we're surprising her with taking her to her first concert, which is really exciting. Boy, I hope it's exciting. I hope she finds it exciting.
I hope she likes Sam Smith. I hope she knows who he is.
A bit awkward if she doesn't. Oh my god. Yeah, but we're just gonna try and make her guess like right up into the last minute. This is exciting. Are you drunk or no? Now to judge what I'm doing. Hi, my lovely.
Hello.
Welcome to Cambridge, where it is shitty and miserable.
It's a shitty, miserable town, so it's
Someone forgot the flippin' ticket.
I told you I would, though. Tickets. Did she not know?
We're getting plane tickets.
I forgot the tickets to something, the bus tickets.
Are you excited to get Subway?
No.
Look, you're very low-key excited. Now to judge what I'm doing. Are you high enough to excuse that I'm ruined? Cause I'm ruined. Oh, hey, tickets! Is it late enough? So what we're doing is we're leaving our car here, well Poppy's car here, because we're not going to be paying $60 a day for parking. So this is us townies using Uber for the first time. Actually, Poppy used it
in India, but apparently I have an outstanding payment.
This is exciting stuff, guys. Are you excited to catch an Uber?
Yes, I am.
Natalie, are you excited?
About what?
Oh, do you know where we're going yet? Yeah. Cause we're free to love. So tease me. I made no promises. I can't do golden rings, but I'll give you everything. Hello.
Hi.
Welcome to our room. What? I can't do golden rings, but I'll give you They're fully leaving without me, and that door doesn't open. Oh. I just came on this side to video them through the other side, and nope. Look how pretty this is. Isn't that just stunning? Wow, they're probably wondering where I went to. Shopping because I desperately need a drink, and look what we have. It's Starbucks. Oh my god. What was that? Look at you! I love white chocolate, right? But when people put coffee in it. I don't like it. And this guy fully did me a white chocolate mocha when I asked for a white chocolate frappe.
Okay.
Hello. Look what we found. I had to get it redone. I asked for it redone.
Why?
Because they put coffee in it and it was so made of a white chocolate mocha and I didn't like it. Pasta.
Same. Obviously because I got pesto and Hilo got pesto.
I just brushed that fork through my hair. You have to be like this.
Dungarees.
What?
That's what they call it in America.
Oh my god. Cause we're free to love, so tease me. I made no promises, I can't do both. Are we excited?
Okay, do we like to hear?
Natalie has no idea what she's getting ready for. Do you have any clues yet? Oh, I look so white compared to you.
You look so cute.
Is it gonna open?
Moving? I'm scared now.
Does it open?
Don't even touch anything.
Wait, how do you open it? I can hear people waiting on the other side. Open?
Open!
I'm not in the mood to be stuck in an elevator.
I'm getting all of this. Why is it not working? Level 6, please. Are we on level 6? Wait. Surely.
Is this
there? This is level 7.
Almost got stuck in the elevator on the way up. That was great.
That was scary.
I feel like I'm still moving.
Yeah, hard.
I actually feel like
that really fast.
So, do you know where we're going yet?
No.
And the guy just said, Spark Arena, does that not mean anything to you?
A concert.
Yes, thank you. Are you excited? I want to sip. Yes. Oh my god. Cutie.
Is that...
It just looks nice. We just took so many photos. Like seriously, hold on.
Amazing.
Mate, look at this. This is crazy. Elizabeth's texting Charlie.
Maybe.
Cause we're free to love, so tease me.
Yes.
Do you know something exciting? Do you know something exciting? Do you know JJ from JJ Mike and Dom is behind us? I'm fully Natalie, I'm excited for your first concert! See? See her?
Oh my god.
Someone who keeps looking at us and keeps talking. Okay.
delete 200 of your photos and you still have like 100 left to go through.
The lady in front of us is downloading the telephone app to help you think.
Good morning. So last night was really good. My camera went flat on like the third to last song, but after that, sorry, I'm so tired. After that, we just called an Uber home, and then we just crashed. Yeah. It is a bright and beautiful day today. Look at this. Oh my god, isn't that stunning?
Looks through the cracked window.
No, hopefully I'm... Yeah, our window is quite cracked, so I always try and avoid that when I show it out the window. Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
Made it.
Yes. We're walking the wrong way up. What way is McDonald's?
This way.
Are you sure?
Cause we're free to love, so tease me.
I know. This ice chocolate's tiny and it tastes like shit, but good luck. Hmm? It's a pate knife.
Are you drunk enough now to judge what I'm doing? Are you high enough to excuse that I'm ruined? Cause we're free to love, so tease me. But I'll give you everything. Magic is in the air, there ain't no science here, so come get your everything.
Hey girlie.
Hi.
Hey Bobby.